both sides of the puck. When you win the best offensive player of the year and the best defensive player of the year, the Canes are good at both ends. And that was Shane Pinto.
Romanov stepped in, and Norris had the whistle of the hit, and the gloves come off with Norris and Romanov. They got spun around. The linesmen were going to get in between, and now they're squared up. Spirited tilt between the two, and down they go.
Romanov is the kind of guy that is going to step up and he's going to hit you. And mostly, I watch this kid. He hits clean, but he will catch you. And he caught one on the nose there from Norris. He might have bit off a little bit more than he could chew. He loves to finish his checks, and right there, there's nothing wrong with that. The puck gets dumped in. He banged him. Norris didn't like it. He went over. He didn't drop his gloves, though. I think he went over to have a talk with him. And Romanov said, no, you want to go? And then all of a sudden, he grabbed them, and then Norris said, all right, let's do it. And they were just chucking. I mean, that's what, those are the fights you love to watch, because there's not just guys holding on, trying to get defense and trying not to get hit. They just threw them, and Romanov took one on the nose. No worse for wear, good bout. They're smiling at each other. If you're gonna go, have fun with it. I love the way that kid hits. I mean, he just loves to step up and catch you off guard. And that's something that, you know, when you start doing that, when you play against teams, they put your number on the board and they circle it and they go, keep your head up when you're coming through the neutral zone with number 27.